game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today, Arsenal against Crystal Palace.
And your Gunners, Arsenal!
Real opportunity to analyse Arsenal.
Well, there's no doubt they have got time to get their season back on track, but we've seen so far from them, I'm not sure they can actually achieve that. Mid-table, not what they were wanting.
Number 24, Hector Bellerin.
If there are any chances floating about as this game develops, you would imagine Lacazette will be on the end of them.
Well, he's in the kind of mood, the kind of form to snaffle just the half chance. He's really got to be marked tightly today. As for Christian Benteke, he's a real powerhouse. Not many opponents will knock him off the ball.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Granit Xhaka starts with Jack Wilshere in the middle. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Wayne Hennessy plays in goal. Jeffrey Schlupp starts with Joel Ward in the fullback positions. Ruben Loftus-Cheek plays with Andros Townsend as the wide options. Wilfried Zaha starts up top with Christian Benteke. Well, it's over a decade now since Arsenal moved from their Highbury home to the brand new Emirates Stadium, which is beginning to write its own history.
Well, I know there are some Arsenal supporters that don't still regard this as home, but you look around and it's a beautiful place to come and watch football.
Lee Probert, the man in charge of this one. So Arsenal kicked off. There's good movement forward here. Lacazette. Ball into the box, punched away by the goalkeeper. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Now, can he take them on? It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Per Mertesacker, Shokdran Mustafi, here's Bellerin, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Loftus-Cheek, he's aimed for the far post here. It's not really a way, poor clearance. Zaha, shot on, he's hit the frame of the goal. Xhaka. Lacazette, and he gives it back to him. Lacazette. Shots on here. And must get a corner. In goes the corner. Lacazette! Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
That will keep him awake, not just tonight, but for many nights to come, I think. Oh, dear.
Well, it did look easier to score than to miss. I think he just got a bit overexcited there.
Granit Xhaka. Lacazette. Here's Bellerin. He could cross it from here. Lacazette. Well, the team with the ball have got a problem now because the opposition are just sitting behind the ball and letting them pass in front. They've got to find some attacking players with some penetration in their passes. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. James Tomkins. Cabaye. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. It's a foul by Per Mertesacker. Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Xhaka. Here's Bellerin. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. He's got his shot off now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Alex Iwobi. Per Mertesacker. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Strong, powerful clearance. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Johan Cabaye. Very real chance. Into the box it goes, along the ground. He points to the spot, penalty. He's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
Back out of the bar. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
I think he was caught in two minds as to which side to hit this. In the end, he's just hit it too high onto the bar.
Jack Wilshere. Lacazette. Here's a chance to attack. Delivered for Danny Welbeck. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. It was a fantastic save from Petr Cech. We can see it again.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. And here's the shot. Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that. His teammates won't let him forget that.
Hector Berry. Attacking well here. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Iwobi. Some options now for the pass. Lacazette. Shot on! gone out for a throw-in. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. He's coming forward with some danger. Free kick given away by Mertesacker. It's not really away, poor clearance. Jack Wilshere. Iwobi. Into the attacking third. Lacazette! And that's a corner for Arsenal. Always feel a bit for forwards in a game where the team's not playing well, and Lacazette's in the wrong side, really. I think he was in the opposing ranks today, he'd be doing a lot more, but it's not been very positive from him so far today.
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, and he just hasn't had the courage, perhaps, to let fly enough.
Shots on here. And the fourth official has held up the board to say 4 more minutes. Could be dangerous. The danger for that cross was Danny Welbeck. Referee points for a corner for Arsenal. And they'll send the defenders forward. At the game level, here's a chance for them. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. And they get it away. Benteke. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Cheeky, tried the back heel, didn't quite come off. Goalkeeper opts to punch. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Ball into the box, punched away by the goalkeeper. It's not really away, poor clearance. Zaha. Shots up! He's hit the frame of the goal. Real chance. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Back out of the bar. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Keeper opts to punch. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Hector Berry. Arsenal's turn. It's a quick break. Not too much time for extra touches here. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play. Jack Wilshere, Danny Welbeck. Lacazette. Defended well. On the attack here, Jack Wilshere. Lacazette. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He's kept possession well after that challenge.
Substitution for Crystal.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Number 8, Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Coming onto the pitch, number 26, Matthew Saka.
That's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Arsenal with the substitution. In goes the corner. It's a dangerous piece of defending, really. The shot's on! A real miscue here.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Possession changes feet. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mohamed Elneny. Lacazette. Welbeck. And here's Elneny. Granit Xhaka. Chance for... And shoots! Fantastic save! Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
Arsenal
are going to make a switch. Well, here comes the corner. Mertesacker. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there, he's absolutely distraught.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. It's looking good, this move. Throw in now. Granit Xhaka. Elneny. Xhaka. They're in a good position here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. A good control under pressure. Hit in hard and low. Put away but not out of harm's way. And now the shot! Corner count rising.
Substitution for Arsenal.
The manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, his team are winning, but he was really shackled well. It's as quiet as I've seen him today.
Corner swung in. Well back! It's not really away. Poor clearance. Xhaka. And he shoots from long range. Well, that is another corner. Gone short with the corner. Well back. The count rises and rises. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Shot on! Cleared the ball. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. It's good work between these two. Somewhat risky, the defending. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Danny Welbeck. Excellent interception. They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. Space for the shot! Mohamed Elneny. And now he's looking for some support. But the space to... And shoots! Deflected and in!
Yeah, it's a bit unlucky from the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
Looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Andros Townsend. Ward. Townsend. On the attack here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in. I don't think it's going to happen for his team. A golden opportunity spurned, and they're still losing by two.
They can get one back now. Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although, if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Elneny. Possession given away once more. Onto the attack now. Letting the shot go! Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Need to try and get the ball back now. Iwobi. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Change of possession here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Arsenal ecstasy here for the supporters.
Yeah, no reason for them to doubt the outcome of this match, and you can see that by the singing that's going on there.
Well, that's a dreadful error. The shot's on! A goal right into the corner via the post. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
And we restart the game. 2-1.
26.
It's Bellerin. And the referee has now called the halt. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Here comes the corner. Nagasaka. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. And now he's looking for some support. For the space to go. And shoots!